Today I'll be doing unboxing cum review of Ant Audio Rock 150 portable party speaker. It's quite a big speaker and heavy too. So let's begin. Drop it. It comes with a microphone. You can see it's a very basic microphone. We'll test it afterwards. Here comes the gigantic speaker. This is for the microphone, I suppose. And here is a strap. This is to make the speaker more portable. And we have a USB cable and another wire is, I suppose, your auxiliary wire. Here is the user manual and warranty card. It has given everything what you want to know about it. And here is Ant Audio welcome letter. That's it in the box. Let's keep the box aside and test our speaker. It must be around like 1.5 kg. Looks are quite funky, you can see. And here is the strap to carry it. And we have even got another strap inside the packaging. Here are the controls. First, let's see what are the specifications of this speaker. It has basically combined output of 15 watts, battery of 2000 mAh. In the box, we get this speaker, a user manual, a charging cable, an aux cable, a wired microphone and a strap. And all these things I've already shown you and are kept here. On its box, they have mentioned that it gives battery backup of up to like 5 hours. But if you turn up the volume to 100%, then I suppose it'll work for three and a half hours. Let's switch it on. You can switch this speaker on from this volume knob. And now
power
it's
on. Your Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
That's what it says when you switch it on. First of all, I like to check its microphone because they have termed this speaker as a karaoke machine. Okay. Hello. For some reason, when we are using this microphone with the speaker, it is echoing too much, and in no way you can say it's a karaoke machine because it should not echo that much. For microphone, I'll give 1 mark out of 5 because at least they had it in the packaging and you don't have to buy it separately. Here is this small LED display which tells you in what mode you are using it right now. It supports Bluetooth 5.0 connectivity. As it is written blue over here, that means it is right now supporting your Bluetooth devices. You may connect it with your mobile and then you may play any songs or whatever music you want to play. You can even receive calls on it as it has microphone inbuilt.
FM mode.
Now it is in FM mode. From here you can change the mode, and from these buttons you can change your FM station. Here is the auxiliary port to connect your mobile through aux and play songs. Let's try that. And here is your 3.5 mm aux cable. To be honest, I really don't like the audio quality that much. And here is the USB port. You can insert your pen drive over here. This is for the micro card and this is for the charging cable. Although they have not included the charger, but they have given the charging cable along. Here is the charging cable that have been provided with it. It looks of fine quality. I got it for like 1900, and for that price you can get better quality. Basically it lacks bass. For treble I'll give it 4 out of 5, and for bass I'll give maybe 1.5 or 2 out of 5, not more than that. You can see it's quite large in size. For portability I'll give this 3 out of 5. Although weight is fine with me, it's not that much heavy, but it's kind of too big for the sound output it gives. For styling I'll give it 4 out of 5. I would like to deduct 1 mark for this flashy LED lights, and we don't even have any option to turn them off. For sturdiness I'll give this again 4 out of 5. For 1900 rupees I will not suggest this speaker to anybody, but yes, if you can buy this under sale for rupees like 1300 or 1400, then surely go for it, but not above 1500. For 1900 rupees it hurts little bit because the quality is not that much great, and that's why I'll be returning this. So that's it for today. Goodbye, take care. Do not forget to like and subscribe.